with me Harley. Harley is a three-year-old shepherd mix of some sort. Mom's not really sure. All she knows is that he is one crazy boy and that he needs a little bit of help. So he is a little bit of, like I said, a wild child. He is definitely an anxious dog, but he's also just super excited about a lot of things. So he's got a lot of anxious dog and excited dog behaviors. He likes to jump. It sounds like he likes to counter surf a little bit. He does not have the greatest leash manners, and he's just a little bit reckless at home, so they need a little bit of structure. I don't think he knows much starting off. She said their other dog had some training. She didn't mention anything with him. So let's go ahead and see where he's at. Harley, come. Harley, come. Come, Harley. Harley, come. He's a happy boy. Harley, come. Yeah, good. Harley, sit. Good. We know sit. Good, sit, Harley. How about place? Harley, place. Not bad, Harley, place. Oh, we're thirsty. Oh, let's try again. Harley, place. Nope, doesn't know that one. All right, guys, so he's got sit. Other than that, we've got a lot of wiggle worm energy to work through. I can't wait to show you his progress over the next week. He's going to turn into an awesome dog. Come on, Harley. Come on. All right, get some water. That'll work. Take a chance and touch the stars. Start to dance to the beat of your heart. Take a chance, you've come this far. Lift up your hands and touch the
veins, and I just can't escape you, baby. I don't want no one else. I feel like a beating pulse, beating on my body. Come close, baby, show me what you want. No, if you wanna love me, then don't you waste time. And don't care where we're going, cause I'm just for the night. So turn up, none of the lights, you turn them out. I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me when the lights go out. Tell me if it's safe now. I always feel like somebody's watching.